Welcome, Commander. It looks like this forward base has gone through a major dust storm. First things first, let's remove some unnecessary structures. Now, let's get that drone hub operational. Some power, but it's not enough. We should prioritize the drone hub. We can use the machine parts left from the concrete extractor to build a wind turbine. Even with the wind turbine, there won't be enough electricity to power the base, especially during the night. Managed to get things up. Thank you. We need more medals to secure this base. Use the RC transport to collect some medals and transport them back. Good job. However, we need more than just medals. Fortunately, we can call a resupply rocket from Earth. Let's do some cleaning up around the base while we wait for the rocket to arrive. Now, let's remove some of the unnecessary cables. Supplies from Earth have arrived, and we can use them to expand the base.
Resources are low.
Water is essential for a sustainable Martian colony. Fortunately, there is a water deposit nearby. Use the build menu to construct a water extractor near the water deposit, then power it up. The extractor is ready, but we don't have a storage for the water it will extract. Time has finally come to build the first dome that will house our colonists.
Thank you.
dome is complete, but we have to supply it with water, power, and oxygen before we can use it. Well done. You have completed the simulation successfully.